Good evening to all. Today we want to see 11th standard maths, chapter 2 basic algebra. 11th question, exercise 2.9. In the last class we have seen up to 10 questions. Now we see 11th question, partial fractions. We are seeing partial fractions. So in this chapter, for this is partial fraction. Partial fraction. So in this, what is the rule? In the last class itself, you know, degree of the numerator should be less than degree of the denominator. இதனுடைய degree 2, இதனுடைய degree 2. So degree வந்து equal இருக்கு. But equal இருக்கக்கூடாது. This is not the rule. The rule is the degree of the numerator should be less than the degree of denominator. It should be less. So every time we are dividing. So you divide 2x square plus 5x minus 11. Then here x square plus 2x minus 3. Here 2 times. So 2x square then plus 4x minus 6. Isn't it? So change the sign. So 5x minus 4x, yes. Then minus 5. So this is quotient, a remainder, a divisor. So how do we write quotient? Then remainder and divisor. So what is the quotient? 2. So 2 plus x minus 5 by x square plus 2x minus 3. So if now you see, we consider this one. Here the degree of the numerator is 1 and the degree of the denominator is 2. So degree is degree of numerator less than degree of denominator. So that we can use partial fraction method. So you consider only the bracket, you clear? That only you consider. So x minus 5 by x square plus 2x minus 3. You split into factors. So this is equal to x minus 5 by, in the split panna what you get? Multiply panna minus 3, add panna plus 2. So here you can write x minus or x plus 3, x minus 1. So plus 3 minus 1 plus 2, then multiply. This can be written as one constant by x plus 3 plus another constant by x minus 1. This is of type 1. How do you know it is type 1? Here the roots are distinct. The zeros are distinct. Distinct na different. Whereas, and the very different it is type 1, that is one constant by one factor plus another constant by another factor. Now you take the LCM. So x plus 3, x minus 1. So A bracket, x minus 1, B bracket, x plus 3. So this and this will be getting cancelled. So what is that? Here you write. So A bracket x minus 1, then B bracket x plus 3 equal to x minus 5. So you put a box for that. If we have a minimum, put x equal to a minus 1 and the plus 1. So this is totally 0, then B bracket 1 plus 3 equal to 1 minus 5. Wherever x comes, you are writing 1. So this is 4b equal to minus 4, which implies b equal to minus 1. Then next you substitute, put x equal to, in the plus 3 means you are substituting minus 3. Therefore a bracket minus 3 minus 1, n sign other opposite sign equal to minus 3 minus 5, so minus 8. Here minus 4a. So minus minus cancel, this and this cancel, so A equal to, ரொம்ப ஸ்லோவா சொல்லணும் இல்ல, plus 2 level you know this very well. So you just take and substitute here, you write in the question. So already, so the answer for this, already in the 2 இருக்கு, மறந்துடக் கூடாது. So 2 plus, what's the value of A? A equal to 2 by x plus 3. Then b equal to minus 1 by, what is it? Here x minus 1. So this is the answer for that. This is very very simple sum. We check the answer once again. Here 2, 2, then minus 1. So this one is the correct answer. So in the next class we see 10th sum. After this exercise over 2.9 over. After that we see exercise 2.10. So thank you for that.